Hello and welcome to Sahib Show. Back in the game, I'll be on online. So, what's next? I trained my character as same as the other one was. So we can wear now tier 3 mage stuff, mage armor, tier 3 leather, and tier 3 plate. Also, we can use tier 3 staves. We can use arcane and cursed, fire, frost, heal, holy. So this is for defense, this is for damage. It's like fire, it will take make you curse people, so if you get the damage afterwards, also fire does that. Frost is freezing you, also after damage, and healer is also very good. Damage dealer if you want to solo play, and healer is always needed, like in other games, I think. So, also what we did is we unlocked tier 3 Journeyman Adventures. How do you get it? You need 9000 fame doing any activities. Collecting materials, and killing mobs, refining, crafting. But what I wanted to show you is there is a repairman here. You can repair stuff. Also, you can improve quality. Let's say here is a Novice helmet which is outstanding. It's third quality up. It's like there is a better one and then it's even better. But let's take this. This is normal quality. This is the lowest. Let's put it here. And it takes 49 silver to reroll. Nothing happened. Nothing happened. We have to try. Ah, success. What now? This is now good quality. You can improve the quality. Rerolling it. Oh my god, now it's also outstanding. You can lose pretty much money. See here. Oh my god. See here. Now it's excellent. Also, if you get lucky, maybe you get better quality. And the last one here, okay, I can waste all these 12,000 there and maybe don't get it. But yeah, this is second best quality. I think it's okay. It's like lottery. You get addicted. maybe. Okay, let it be. So, this is quality. It will give you hit points, more hit points like you see, more energy, more hit points regeneration, and so forth. So, okay, I did wrong this comparison, but yeah, it will give you more stats. But what I wanted to do is salvage. If you don't need these items or don't want to sell them, like I can salvage them all. I get a little bit back. How I can show you? To make this plate, you need 16 copper bars. If you salvage the item, you get 4 back. So it's only 25% and a little bit money. But if you need to do that, then you need to do that. Let's do that. Let's don't sell this. We can sell this in auction house. Maybe someone will buy it. Let's see. There is armor. There is tier 2. There is, let's take plate. Shoes, and yeah, only 10, see? And there is 1,000. Okay, let's do that. Let's buy this then. Okay, now we have best boots in market. There is 500. See, no other boots. There's 100. Okay, if we get like 100, we are pretty okay. Because these boots here, 500. Let's try 250. We have two pairs. 225 maybe. Okay. Let's see. Also, if you go here and you want to buy a mount, because you don't want to run all the time. So there is tier 2 mounts. It costs 24,000. It's so overpriced. Don't do it. Don't do it. See here? It's only give 60 kilogram. Like you can if you are on a horse, you can carry more 60 kilogram of stuff. And move speed and gallop speed. Go to tier 3, buy a horse, 4,000. It will give you 157 kilograms and more running speed and more hit points. Or if you want this for free, there is quests in the city. Do the quests, it takes like half an hour and you get this mule right in a 100 silver. So I will buy this horse now. So also in horse, you see, you can get 157 kilograms. If it's better horse, 162. Let's see if there is also better one, 167, and there is mules, 1,690. We don't need speed now. We can buy, and there is also legendary. If you buy legendary pack, you get this for free. And also, if you like this game, there is a little link down below. Click here, click there, and register. And if you do that, and you can get one for free because you helped me, and the referral helps you. So now there is question: do we want to be faster? Yeah, we don't come here to collect materials. Let's buy this horse. Okay, we don't have money, so much money. 4,000. Let's buy this 4,000 horse. So enough for us. Put this on our inventory. This is click here or type A. Okay. We are now faster. Plus gallop speed. Yeah. What I wanted to show you also is when you have focus, what it means, and see, there is range. We have 34% of weight. If we go out of here, we lose horse 87. So if you want, if you don't want to go slow, stay in the range, and then everything is okay. Okay, I will show you now. Let's go here. This is simple cloth. It will give us 75. We get 75 simple cloth. But here is our crafting focus. If you are a subscriber in this game, you pay 9.95 a month, or you pay with 250 gold, or you can, if you pay it once, you can pay with silver also. Then you get 10,000 crafting focus per day. What it means is here, we want to refine this, we get 75, yeah, when we use our crafting focus. Now we get the source return 35%. In the city, when you pay, you can get up to 45 back. Let's craft. Okay, there is 785, and there is more. Using more focus, more and more. 125. Otherwise, we get only 75. Yeah, there is difference. And that's also here when we refine copper. Same thing, more materials. So that's very useful. If you go further in the game, you have spatial materials. I will show you later. I would save this focus only for spatial materials. But now, what we need now? Now we need to make ourselves. We need leather also. Let's buy some leather. Resource. How much we can buy? Buy like that. Also need tier 2. Leather. How much we bought? 66. So we get like need 30. We have 20. Okay, almost spent all our money, but no worries. Let's refine it. So we can make things now. Okay, use crafting focus, get more back. Yes, 50. Okay, we have almost all we need. So, before we go further, I will show you. This is learning points. Yeah? I have refined now materials. I have refined like metal. And also, yeah, only for metal. I need 3,000. 730 to get refine tier 4, or I can use learning points. I don't use them now because don't use learning points until you get, see, there is needed 40, don't use here either. There is needed 134. Maybe you can use here to craft tier 6, or here, yeah, use here. 860,000, really hard to get, and here 867. Wow, but 2 million and almost 800,000 is wow, it takes so long time. So spend very wisely these points. You get only, I think it was 20 learning points per 24 hours, so it takes you 10 days to get like 200 points. Yeah. So what we gonna do? First, what we need is tier 3 stuff. Do we use fire or do we use ice? I don't know. Maybe we should try ice stuff then. I haven't used ice long time, but fire stuff is not the wall of flames. Yeah. Okay, let's use this because wall of flames is very good spell. It creates wall and enemies can't come through in the first attempt. So we can make it going here. Where is Mage Tower? Yeah. We can't make it because we need to make these. Let's see if they sell. Tier 3, magic, and fire. No one sells fire stuff. They sell tier 3, 4. Okay. No, tier 3. So what we need to make it? To make fire stuff. Oh, wrong house. You need wood and metal. Okay, we have it plenty. Let's do fire stuff. Then you also see how it's done. Here, two wood. Okay, we have here a little bit. Let's go there. And we don't need other things now in our inventory. Let's take a little bit trees here. So you need. So now you then see how you can faster get your skills up. Crafting skills are very, very easy to get up if you have lots of money. If you have lots of money, it's so easy to get up. You just buy materials and you just hop, and there is gone. Yes, I have done that. Wasted my money and also make it back. Made it back. But okay, here, fire stuff. How what it means? It is like when you want to craft this, craft, you can't. But do you want to see destiny board? Yes. We need to craft 480 fames worth of mage tier 2 stuff. Then we can unlock this next one. So let's do that. Let's see how much one gives us. Also, we want to use crafting focus to get materials back. Maybe not yet. Let's see first. 36. So we need to make 10. Now let's salvage. You can also do this study. We get 36. Remember, yeah. Put it here. Study, and you get double back, but you have to pay. It costs 500. No, 72. Okay. So let's make you lose your stuff to study, but you get double fame. Otherwise, you get stuff in your inventory, and you can sell it or salvage it. And you get little money back. So you choose. If you want faster, it's your choice. Let's make two of these. Let's use that in focus now. Okay. Let's see how much we lack. B. Where is fire? Where is mage things? Here. Okay, almost half. So yeah. No. Let's learn. Let's study. Put them here. Now we get also 35% more. So otherwise we get 126 fame. Now plus 68. Let's study. Ah, we need a little bit more. How much more? Oh my god, so little. 46. It's not 40, it's 30, 34. Yeah. Okay, let's make that. No, don't use horse. Let's make one more. Yes, fulfilled. Okay, now we can make tier 3. Okay, now we need tier 3 materials. We don't need this tier 2 stuff. Let's salvage it. I am doing now, I am just wasting money, like you see. I am, because to fast grow my character, to show you how to do things. But if you do, take your time. Put all things in auction house, and everything will be fine. If you want to make money, if you want to advance fast, it's your choice. Okay, let's use also focus. See, 500 focus here. Yeah. Okay, our stuff is ready. Then, now we have this stuff. Now we need to think, do we want to use what kind of armor? This armor gives us, I'll show you, hit B like banana, and tier 3 armor gives us, his spells, 40% of physical attack bonus. So, a magical, we need a magical, okay? It's weaker, armor only 95. Let's go here, let's see leather. Leather gives us 141 instead of 95, but only 20% of magic. And plate gives us 182, but only 10%. So if we need damage, we should take mage robe, or if we want to use this. This also gives attack speed by 12%. Not casting speed, but attack. It's the ordinary attack. But now I think let's take mage, so we get damage, more damage, yeah. And then also boots, we can see. Boots will give me 3 seconds, 100 move speed. There is focused run, more resistance. So what leather gives us? Leather gives us invisibility. Maybe we should take leather then. But why I suggest this leather is when you are at trouble, you see, you stay invisible as long as you keep channeling. It means you don't move, you don't hit anyone, up to 10 seconds. While you are invisible, your move speed keeps increasing 20% per second. Stacks up 5 times, so we can get up to 100% move speed. You keep the movement speed increase for 5 seconds after you leave the invisibility. So after we leave, we have 5 seconds this 100% buff. Why is good? Why I'm suggesting that is because if enemy is hitting you, like let's see NPCs, non-player characters, these monsters, they hit you, and you have only little bit HP left. You don't want to die. You hit invisibility, they flee. You lose aggro. It means enemies doesn't interest you anymore. They go away, so you can run away. Or put one spell ready or something. So it is like emergency. Stay alive. Yeah. Okay, let's use these boots. So now, what helm? I will suggest mage helm. Why? It gives you this force field, but knocks back enemies. 18 meters and dealing damage. If it are many enemies, you want to knock them back and like prepare your spell or something, it's very good. But you can do different. You can do whatever you like in this game. So, I think, yeah, let's take mage helm and leather boots. Okay, now let's see if someone sells this, or do we have to make ourselves again? Magic, we need armor. Okay, 400 is boots. Let's see here. Cloth helm 500. Okay, boots is better to buy then, I think. But let's see, cloth armor to what? 2000. So we should make ourselves. Do we have enough? We have to unlock first, I think. I think we have this fire snowballs also. I checked. Snowballs is, I will take this, I will show you. Collect snowballs. Now, if you want to play now, right here, snowball. They're selling 450 for one snowball. If you hit the chest, you get two of them. 900, it's easy money. When I leveled up, it take me like 40 minutes, I get 28 snowballs. So, it's like over 10,000 here. Can I sell them? Only two. Somebody is buying only two per one. Very good business for him, yeah? 99% below average, so don't sell them. What we can do? We can sell our iron, maybe someone will buy. 10. Okay, it's very 93% below. Ooh. Yeah, but we need to go further, yeah, now, yeah? Okay, let's sell. Sell, we just get money, okay? Also, we need more money. Sorry again. Yeah. No worries. We are here to just show how this game is. To advance first, faster, so we need. Sell these also. They pay more if you don't have refined it. Mm-mm. See? Much more. Okay. So, now, do we make ourselves things or buy? Let's check also the. We need this armor was most expensive, yeah? So cloth armor tier 3 2000 cloth shoes, sorry, leather shoes 400. Okay, let's buy leather shoes. Let's buy cloth helm. Okay, now we have helm. This aggression gives ours also damage, more damage or heal power. Boots, invisibility, balance mind, damage and heal power 1.5%. Now we need chest and we need book. Do we have book here? Book is offhand. You need book. No, there is no book. Tier 2? Here it is. Okay, let's use tier 2 book then, no worries. But now we need armor, yeah? To make armor, what we need? Let's go here. Make tier 3 armor. You need 60. Cloth, yeah, and also we have to train. Okay, let's train. We need to train to get to make tier 3. Or let's learn. Let's. No. I don't have it. Unable. Why am I unable? From studying this item. How come? Why not? Ah, sorry. We didn't need. We already learned stuff, so we get this open also. God damn it. My mistake. Oh my god, let's savages. So we are just throwing money away so much now, but no worries. So we need only to refine this cloth, yeah? We need tier 3, we need resource, and we need not hide, fiber. No, 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 not so much. Okay, let's buy like 40 fibers. Let's go refiner. It's very good, you can make all yourself if you want. Let's refine it. Use our focus. Put more back. Okay. Now we have everything we need to make ourselves this artist. Go back. Take armor. Make armor. Use focus. Craft. Yes, we have it. Okay. Was cheaper than buy this thing. Maybe we can also make one more. We can sell it. Make one more. Good. Oh, it was better quality. Very good. And now we need this to level faster. So let's go here. Sell our armor at, let's say, 2000, and let's take prices down 500. Yeah, maybe somebody buys them. So what we need more? We need bag, tier 3 bag. We can go here. Can we make their 3 bags? Not yet. We need to make their 2 bags. We need their 2 leather. 12, yeah? We have here? No? Their 2 leather, their 2 leather. Sorry? Leather. Make these bags. Only 2 bags. What? Keep crafting focus. We can make there 3. Let's see. 480 more. Oh my god. Have to go. But when we study, how much we get? Oh, that's good. 72. And use focus. Okay, let's study. How much we need now? Where is this back? Here. Okay, 100. A little bit more. Expensive stuff to level up in this, yeah? Then you need 8. Let's see. 24. Yeah. Complete 24. Then make 3 bags now. Make 3 bags. Okay, we can make 2. Maybe now one more.
No.
Study. Yes, we can make now tier 3. So we need 8. We have 8. We have this also. Crafting focus. Yes, we have this bag. So maybe we should make 1 or 2 bags more, because here is no tier 3 bags to sell. Like to see, here is there is business opportunities here also. We need fiber, yeah? Yeah, three. Fiber. We have money? No, not much. 300, let's take this. Okay. Let's refine. So maybe if we sell now our armor, crafting focus. One more. Only two fibers more. How much is two fibers? 100. Okay, we don't have so much. Can we sell something? Simple cloth, a little bit. Need so much. We need two fibers more. So we can make all our money back. Okay, I have wasted so much money, like you see here. So much money. I threw in the wind. What you gonna do? Even one, yeah. Let's not waste time, your time. We want to go and play, not make these things here. Okay, let's craft, we're crafting focus. There is bag, this is better bag, let's use that. And what we do now? Let's go and sell this bag. Put in an auction. Also, this auction house is only for this region. Only for this region here. See? Because here is city, there is another other auction house. It's only in this area. Yeah? So there is the biggest city. There is auction house with this area. So there is no tier 3 bags to sell, yeah? There is 800. Why I didn't see it before? Okay, my mistake. Let's sell it. 795. Also you can make duration. If 1 week. Why I thought there is no this bag? Leather. Leather, let's put on sale. 148 maybe. Also this bag. No competition, but 500. There was no tier 2 bag. We don't have any more silver. Yeah, let's sell these. This, I need to sell this. This is 98. This is 500. And we're good to go. So, what we should do next? We should level up our fire stuff. A little bit to go, then we can use 7 points. Then, what's next? We should level up our armor and also our cloth helm and also our leather boots, because we choose to do that. Other, I will suggest you to open all of them, tier 4. All items, armor items, or armor items, or weapons, all these, all tier 4, all things. It will take you maybe 2 to 3 days to open them up. Top here, yeah, this is armor. Why? If you are new in this game, you will not know yet what to use. Maybe. Maybe you know exactly. But if you don't, open them, it will take time. And don't use learning points. But you get fame, you get silver, gather materials, you get items. And now you have choices. What do you can check, play with your character, change the items, change the armors, change the spells, and see what fits you, what is your play style. There is no best weapon or best armor in this game. There is how good are you in the combat, how well have you learned your spells, what spell to use when, what tactics to use, to understand other, why I'm suggesting opening all up and testing these. You need only 25,000 fame. If you are in the group, you can do it like 1 hour, maybe less. And when you learn different spells, when you learn different armors, if this is only if you want to be PvP also, PvP player, player versus player. Because then you know the spells. Ah, this is archer. Using this spell, you know what spell it what spell does, and you know how to avoid it, how to be not only one your spells, but also what other people do, why they use these spells on this, this is first spell, second, third, running away, running back. You know also the tactics. You're much much better in PvP. Clicking on the enemy, you see, I'm clicking on the player here, left click, inspect, I can see what he's using. Okay, he's blade guy. I know exactly how to kill him now. Exactly. Yeah. I know what spell he's using. Like here, let's see, inspect. Okay. He's using axe. I know exactly what spells are there. I know his tactics, almost. But what is important, I know what spells he has to use. What to avoid, not what to avoid, what to fear, not what not to fear, when to attack. So that's why it is very important. You don't have to do it in 1 day, 2 days. Maybe it takes you 1-2 months. Enjoy the game. You don't have to be in final game in like 2 or 3 months, like someone here. Like one focus. We go this straight line, don't learn anything else, and okay. But what we want to do, we want to open our spells. Let's see where we can find some good dungeons. There is these dungeons are, we can so easily. Okay, let's go this Matlock City. Then you can see Big City, and there is much much dangerous dungeons. Also here is Yellow Zone. Maybe we can do PvP there. So it's fun for you to watch also. So next route should be fastest is here, Maze and Matlock. Maze is down here. Let's take our things here, we don't need them there. Also you can remember the prices in different cities. So you can be maybe merchant and bring stuff to other places. Just moving stuff around. Check the price here, move it there, sell it there. Maybe go to the through the yellow and black zones, go to the Carleon, the main city in this game, where it's very big market. Like you see, here is only 8 players in this map. When we go to the city, the previous city, this is even not city, there was like maybe 5-6 players. There is more buying power also. It's very interesting in this game. What I really like is that there is no one auction house. Even if you don't have, oh look at that, how cool is that? And also here. Now is very good time to start the game. Why? Because there is now this winter thing going. You can take this. This is one. It's like 400. A little bit gold. I earned now 400 silver. Just like that. It's so easy now. I think they end it sometime in winter. I don't know when. And there is very good updates coming. Very nice update. If you are up to updates and new things. But oh, yeah, two of them. So let's see. To see, I'm so strong now. I'm with my stuff. Like a couple of hits. Pop. What? Four. So it's 400 times four. It's like 1,600. Yeah. Wow, over 3,000. We just made over 3,000, just like that. Also, maybe you can save this. Good business. I will give you a good business idea if you want. Don't want. Is don't sell them. Collect them. See, there's 34 people here. Bigger city. And when the snowballs is no more in the game, then you can sell them maybe 4,000 a piece. I don't know. So let's see here. See, in the previous city, tier 3 bag was 800. Here is 1,390. Yeah. Let's see about armor. We bought cloth armor. Ah, there was 2,000. Here is only 700. See, difference of prices. Okay, let's see. We bought leather shoes. Okay, only 200 is difference. Here is 600 more. So let's see about snowballs. Snow. Only 48 here. We should buy some snowballs here, buy there, sell there, buy here, sell there, maybe, I don't know. But yeah, that's the beauty. And if you see the map, well, go away, map. There is many cities. There is Martlock here. There is Thetford. There is Fort Stirling, Carleon. Do you want to go to the Carleon? There is all red zones where you die, then you lose all your what you're wearing and all your inventory. So it's higher. I think here is very good prices. So there's more cities. Lumris. Look at that. Oh, how big breasts. Oh my god. You're strong also, I think. So there's more cities. Bridgewatch. So yeah, there is many cities where you can sell things. So let's see how about tier 3 things. Resources. We bought leather there. Yes, leather is more, I think. More expensive here, but yeah, okay. We are not here to. Uncle Frost had 10,000. Yeah, when the and we sell them 35,000 if you want to sell it. Yeah, if this is over, this season, I don't know how much it sells. So also, 900 when we sell, 1,000. Maybe if the period is, this winter period is over, this is not anymore 35,000. This is maybe then 135,000. But we don't know that. Risk and reward. Amazing, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, let's put our things away. And we are ready to go and hunt. Level up a little bit so we can use tier 4. It's maximum what you can use in here in when you use this trial. 37 also. Oh, near here. Let's go there. There is wood and there is ore. We can take that. Also, the next there is, you see, chest with open 8 minutes. Let's try here. Maybe we get lucky. I don't know, but you can get money there and items. Also, there is very strong place to train ourselves. So, we have to go up. Left up. There, there. Ah, one thing. Buy this. When you go yourself, buy soup. Oh my god, so expensive. What's going on? Tier 3. Soup is regenerating your energy. Okay, let's don't buy soup now. Wait. Yeah, let's use this now. But let's see. Heal. Heal potion. Is that the 3 or the 4 was? Okay. Let's use some healing potions. Healing potions can save your lives. They will give you in combat, while you're in the combat, they give you this HP very slowly, but wait, they will give you Eldon Hill. So here, we are in the yellow zone now, and there is number of the hostile players in this region, 0. Now it's 0, it's very safe now. Also, there is guards who will attack immediately if somebody attacks you here. Guards are very strong, 77,000 life. But we wanted to go in this map and see maybe we can get this chest up. Yes, hit me, of course. No, no, no. Horse is good. How fast? You can also hit me off of the horse. This is tier 4, stronger. Yeah, let's take these snowballs. Okay. Do you really want to fight? Do you really want to fight? God damn it, you go away. Don't go away. I want to take this challenge. 2,000 lives. Can we win him? Run away. Ah, yes. Okay. We can do that. Boom. Yes, we can win. Go here. 90 lives, see? We have also option to go invisibility and then he can do nothing. Okay. Regenerate our health. That was close. Cool, wasn't it? Okay, go to the next zone. This red area here. This is some guild territory, you see? It's also. And then they are. I will show you. They will come to kill me. Ah, no, they don't. They can take you off the mount. Also, people can. 12,000 lives. You can kill these guys and go to the other guild territory. There is mages you can get energy from them, but it's, and I can't mount up yet. Okay, now. So there is so many specific things. If you know how to avoid them or how to get advantage of that, them, it's fantastic. There's so many details here. Also, it's easy. There is no crafting is easy. Remember, easy to make things, but also it's simple. It's like, I don't know. This game is so simple and also so difficult. So this is special. See, this rock has this glowing thing. This is plus one. This is like tier three. This is tier four, one. Uncommon. This is tier five. This tier four is same quality as this tier five. If it was tier, if it was blue, it was rare, that was tier six, as good as tier six. It is, if it's purple, then it's like tier seven. Very expensive. Yeah, you can make very good armor and things here. Also, when you lose, you do. How many minutes? 3 minutes of until chest. Chest will open always. 8 balls. Do you see? 8 balls. I got 8 balls. 8 snowballs. What kind of map you are? Where there's more danger, there is more reward. So this is 7 hostiles here. See? 4 balls. There is now. There is Hellgate. You can go to the Hellgate. And there is special creatures there. Special creatures give you special bonuses, special items. But let's go and see this chest there. I know that we are only tier 3, but if we die, you see how we die. What happened? This is educational video and for fun. Sounds are very good in this game. No. I will want to take it. Six. Maybe it was six, not eight. I don't know. But yeah, 7 hostiles. This area here. Through here. And there is chest in the middle. Here. You see? This chest will open. They will attack me. Look, I can't think of it. When they kill me, I will go, and I am here now, knocked out by Kotoko. Now I have 2 choices: to hit die, lose everything, and go back to the city if I don't get my items, or I have to wait 2 minutes and 35 seconds to stand up. Like you see, my HP is going up, left side corner, little bit. So, this is yellow zones, fun. You can do PvP, you don't lose anything, but if you get knocked out, then your armor and weapon and durability gets a little bit lower. but you have to wait over 2 minutes to get up. It's safe to try here. Okay, now I think they have taken the chest. Red Lotus is the guild, yeah? They took the chest, they go away now. Fun is over. And we just wait here. 1 minute, 40 seconds to stand up. Look, armored horse was there. This silver, this is like, I don't know why people don't take it out. This is like 50 and 100 and 50 and 100. There's money there. You can grow different vegetables, make consumables here, and make money that way. Like I have one account which brings me over 2 million silvers a week. Just that I am logging in every day, growing my things, selling some things, investing 15 minutes a day. And that's it. It took me like 4 months to get there, but now I don't have to worry about money anymore. If I have also video how to not pay with this subscription, look back. There is this video. I will put the subscription. Video comments or how it's. Put there the link. You can see my fields and how it's done. Okay, 8 seconds, 7, 6. Like New Year coming. 1, 0. Up, getting up. Now this here. See, mobs will not aggro you for 15 seconds. You move, and also players. They can't do nothing. Okay, this is when I do something, it goes away. Stop. 20 go silver, 20 silver. When I broke this, $100 silver. Go here, and you get silver. How cool is that? That's how you make silver. Little bit by the little bit, but if you buy and sell, sell and buy, know where the things are, you can make money. Here is money a little bit, and artifacts or something else. Artifacts is for making greater weapons or armor. So we can chop down trees. Tier 3 trees and tier 3 materials is very good. If you're a new player in this game, I will suggest to you that collect all tier 3 things. Why? Because higher level players, they are so lazy, they don't want to use go and pick up tier 3 things. They're so rich. I am also this lazy, I will admit. But I will buy, and the other also, they always have to buy their three trees and leather and everything else. Why? Because that it's needed to refine higher tier materials. Let's go here. There is dungeon. You have to take off your horse. I think this monsters here is very strong. Yeah, 15,000 lives. Oh my god. HBM. Someone just was here. No monsters. This one. 3,000. Can we take it? Oh, it's two of them. I think not, but let's try. Oh my god. Go away. See. There is only 15 seconds like this cooldown. This is a safe area to test out. But these monsters, these are really strong. Why? Because there is veteran. It's not only Bone Crusher, it's veteran. And now I have protection, we're gonna run out. So this dungeon is for 2, 3, 4 players. If you are very strong, very skilled, you can take this dungeon with 2 guys also. One healer and 1 damage dealer or tank or something. But yeah, good to know things in the game. What I want to do is make our character to tier 4 so we can use certain skills, certain armor, which gives us very big advantages. Okay, look here. Now this is ordinary, same monster. And we can easily kill 1, maybe even 2. Can we kill another? Can we kill? Ah, no, no! Bone Crusher. But yeah, she's not veteran. We can kill 1. Yeah. And also, she's higher level than me. I am level 3, she's level 4. So let's see how much fame she will give me. 100. Tier 3 mobs give me 36, so it's almost 3 times more fame. Okay. So, is there some tactics to kill 2 of them? Let's find out. Maybe we will pick one away after we kill 1. Let's pick away. We want this very good spill. We are doing very good. It was possible. Now we know the tactics. We have to kick away. That's how we learn. Okay. How much life you have? Almost 2,000. Let's see. Can we kill you? Always very good to kill monsters higher level than you, because then you learn more, and it's also I forgot how many fame you get. Combat, you gain 155. Okay, you hit this combat button here. It's trade. If you want to trade, sell something, buy something, go in the trade window. If you want to recruit or go to the guild, go to this window. And this is general talk, this is combat, how many damage you do and get healed or something. And we don't want this. Let's take him alone, she alone. Come here. No. You don't want to go there. That's amazing. Yeah. You can do that if you want. What the hell? Let's see how much we need to open Firestar. We need 25,000. 30%. This is 6,000, 7,500. Let's say like 7,600 or 7,700. We need 2,500 more. Yeah. Yes, we do that. We do that, and we do that, and we do that. We hit wrong button. Okay, let's use heal. Maybe heal will save us. Yes. No! That was cool! That was cool, wasn't it? It's like same time. But we get this 100 fame. Yeah. Oh, that's cool. What the game? Also we get money. Okay, you are here. I use wrong magic, that's why I died. Okay. Now using that. Yes. See. Final. No, don't come here. Final dagger. Was like if I had a little bit less health, I would die. Amazing. Okay, let's go. Let's go fight. Come here. Two of them. No. Now hit this button. Then you are invisibility and they lose interest. And also you can 5 seconds run faster. Okay, you are alone there, yeah? I can take you. Do your thing. Thank you. Also, what you can see, you can remember their spells, what they're gonna do. This gives you advantage also. This is like so and so, almost. When you start, use always this mend wound skill. Save money using soups. Soup will regenerate your HP faster, like 100, 200, or 300% faster when you're off combat. Look, there is two people there, we don't want to go there. But we want that lady here. Come. Yeah, what are you doing? Do we need HP potion? Yes, we need. Let's use. HP potion saves us. We can also use this if we want. We cancel his magic. She's magic. Yes! 200 health. See, HP potion will help you. It will cost us like 70 pot of silver, yeah? Every time you die here, you lose your armor or weapon and everything durability. Also, you lose 10% of what's in their inventory. So this is now durability is 58. See? 58, 60. It's going yellow, going red, and then you can't use it. But okay, let's see. Someone was there. Ah, you are there. Come. Always see the other is there. Have to see what's going on near you. No, I don't want that. Take silver. Okay, 77 silver. So if we use the HP potion, we get money back. It's okay, and you get 7 more if you need to. No even money wasting there. Oh yeah, do. Sorry. I do invisibility. There is some strong boss. When we get tier 4 mage stuff, we will buy better, and then we can get faster up this our armor thing and everything. Mm-hmm. What woman do? Mm-hmm. Woman. Ah! Come, come. No, no, no. You have two there. I want you. No, you. These two also do. See? I was on the line and it took me down. And also, thank God! Now you can see what's yellow here. We are yellow. It means our armor is broken down. So, under 50%. So we yellow. Also, this there. 6,000 bone crusher. Line of sight is. Yeah, can't hit him there. This is, yeah. This bone crusher there is too strong for us now. But only now. To only 15 gold, yeah. You can use only this magic few. Also, if you want to see what kind of buttons I press, you see, like when I push this invisibility or something, it will go yellow, and then a cooldown starts. You can see what combination I use, if it interests you. Our HP was low. Sorry, man. Let's use HP potion right now. Let's knock you away. HP saved by HP potion. Lesser money than last time. Okay, how much we need to get stuff open? Ooh, a little bit more. Like 1,000 more. It means 10 monsters, yeah? We died here, our silver is here. Ah, there is also two. Can you run here? No. Don't take your companion with you. Saved by the invisibility again. We can take you. Jump and then he is magic. That's cool. Oh. Ah, there is a chest also there. Let's see if we can take them both using some kind of tricks. Also, when your weapon and armor gets less durability, it means less damage and less armor effectiveness of its protection. Can't I air bear? No. What if, how many potions we have left? Only one. Mm-hmm. There is also two. Let's kill this weaker first. Use this. He will lose interest. Take him down. Heal ourselves. Also tactics. Take the weaker down first, maybe. Sometimes. And hit him. Her. Use your magic. Oh, what did you do? What do you do to me? See? There was some other spell. I was like hit and stunned. Or the line was there. There was line, but I didn't see it. Okay, understood. I have to do trick another way. Yeah. No. It will. Ah, sorry, my mistake. Ah, look, armor's red. I don't see here. This red line. So that's the problem. I want to take that. We have to lure her out, I think. Come. Okay, you did your trick and show. I saw that. Oh, what? How? I run exactly there on his like line. You have to be careful, yeah. Ah, it's almost that Adept River. Adept River gives us 35% more damage and defense about these creatures. Can we take you? Do a tick. No, flying, I don't want to fly. Yes, finally. Finally. Heal. 99%. Oh my god. So, there is the chest. You have first destroy the chest. So little to go to buy new stuff and repair things. What we got? 2,000! Oh, so, and that will also, we can sell it. How much durability do we have? 17%. So, we can die maybe one time. Then it's over. So we have to be careful. Yes, so little to go. Yes. Now we do more damage. Also, let's see. Okay, that was fast. I think. Let's take this axe. We are stronger now. Okay, there you are. Maybe it goes faster, I don't know. Definitely goes faster. Definitely goes faster. So if you get this Adept River, these tier 4 creatures are much easier for you. I don't want to risk to take both, like two creatures. Okay, I can take both. Well, no problem with me. Right. Oh, learning point! Yay, we can use four tier 4 stuff. Yes, and also tier 4 too. See, and I take two together, not using spatial magic. We are stronger, definitely. Now I want it. Now I want to risk. Can I take two together? God damn it, there is one more. I don't want you. Yes, see. Durability, horse, everything. Low, 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 low. But it's time to go back in the city. Okay. We want to run out now because we are. See? We are naked then. We have how many? 15 seconds maybe, huh? Run out of this zone. Also, we can't use horse. We have to go city first and repair it. So yeah, everything is red. Thank God. Now you see what happens if you like take full risk or something. So let's hit B like banana. Now there is opportunity to level up almost like 18,000 more, or use learning points. There we have 14,7. Let's use. Hop! It was fast. Also the tome. Let's learn this. Only two. Fine by us. Learn this. Cool. And how much we have to go to use helm? Okay, half is done, also boots. So now it's running back to city. If you repair them, only thing what we lose now if we tie ourselves is we can buy all in the city, all these things. Do we respawn in the city or, but I don't know where we do respawn. I think there is option near a city one, yeah? Because if we repair this old stuff here, it will cost us. They want to show you also the this when you die, when you suicide yourself, because you have to know. This is also educational, so should be fun. So let's go to another map. We have to take this because we lose all because we're suiciding ourselves. Yeah, we have one map to go, but let's not go here. Let's suicide. So we lose when we suicide. We lose everything. Yeah, everything. Only money stays. So, see, you type backslash. Look down, left down. There is. Sorry, there is my face. Put it here. There is combat, trade, recruit, help, general channels. I showed you, but I forgot my face is there. So, combat shows you damage, how much fame you get. Trade, if you want sell or buy something. Recruit, if you want to go to the guild or recruit in your guild. Help channel, if you have questions. General, but suicide. Go backslash suicide and hit enter, and we lose everything. And there is option nearest city, also nearest guild territory if you are in the guild, or home if you have your own island and home there, you can make it your home, or and you can take everything. And also if you have guild, you can use some guild houses to make it your home. So we can near a city. Matlock. We have been here. Hello. So now we need a little bit silver. We can sell this thing, I think. And snowballs are not worth. I don't care about these things. What's tier 4 costs? Tier 4 armor? Cloth. On top. Okay. Let's sell. This was most, yeah? 10,000. Cool. So let's sell these also. Okay, we have money. We can buy tier 4 magic. Where is fire? Different fire stuff. Staves. I like this. Adapt. Stuff, different skills, you see. Yeah, like this. Ordinary. 3000 it will cost me. Also, you can buy better if you change this enchantment. You put plus one. It's 14,000. It's stronger now. Also, you can use buy plus two. This is this rare, 75,000. Or you can buy this. Oh, this is wild stuff. This is tier three. No, plus three, four plus three. This is tier almost same quality damage like tier 7. Then now. Look spell, 700 damage, magma spear, wow, but we don't need that, we don't need ordinary, thank you, we need offhand, book, it will give us cast time modifier, minus 9%, also what we need is new armor, tier 3, there is cloth armor. We need leather boots. Yes, and we need cloth helm. Yes. What else we need? Ah, we need bag. Okay, let's buy gate. Let's buy bag. If there's feather bag. Okay. No. Outstanding is very good. Can carry more things. Also, we can now buy this, I think, omelette. Sorry. Buy. Consumer. This will give us 30 minutes casting speed, improves your casting speed and cooldown reduction 5%. If you buy tier 7, yeah, it costs 2000, but it will give you 15%. Yeah, let's buy this, I like this. And we need HP evolution, this is heal, that is there. Tier 6 is the best, but this is so expensive for us. Let's buy 4 of these, so we can level up faster. Like you see, we are wasting our money, like we hate it. We don't hate money, we love money. I want to use this, but it requires a little bit more opening up our skills. We have now level 1, we need level 3 to use this wall of flames. Yes. Okay. Up there. And now when we go and fight. Now let's make calculated moves. Also, higher armor gives you higher, more HP and everything. And also this adept stuff is more powerful. I will show you. It be like banana. So there is magic here. Tier 3. Was 161. Now we have 189. Tier 3, the strongest spell was 512, now it is 599. There is a difference. Also, more spells and more passives, and you can enchant it to be even more stronger. Ah, we need also horse. Mount. Oh, we don't have enough money to buy a mount. We lack how much? 200, 300 almost. Do we have something to sell? No, only snowballs. Yeah. Can we sell one potion? Click one time. Left click. Plus one. Click. Sell healing potion. Three. What the hell? 800 here. Maybe someone will buy. Okay, I will go collect materials, make us money, buy horse, and come back. Or maybe we can do it now. We don't have these instruments for that. Let's sell one potion. One potion. We have to sell only one potion. Sell this potion for, let's say, 799. Can somebody buy this? Wait. Take time. Then we need little bit more this armor, helm, and shoes. Then we can buy tier 4. Yep. Otherwise, if there is gold market, but you can't see it now, you have gold, you can sell your gold if you are lacking money, or buy gold. This is also money-making opportunity there. And yeah. I think we should go outside and kill some monsters. We get faster than that money. Than waiting here. Money. When I am tier 4 all the way up, then I use my original account, so you can see more advanced stuff, and we don't have to wait this money and things. I have plenty. But I wanted to show you how to level up and what to know, what to do, what not to do. Don't do like me here, throw money away. Thank God it's so little money for if you are adva like played this game. It's like in higher levels, it's like 20 or 30,000 is killing 10 minutes or maybe 5 minutes monsters and it's back. I don't have to like worry about that. Or 1 day worth of crops, like even not one day, it's like one field, nothing. But when you start and money is important for you, how much you have? 4,000, what was this? 4,200 almost, yeah. We need one more. These monsters don't give you silver. Only these monsters there give you silver. These monsters give you stone. You can pick up stone there. We need like one or two of these Christmas chests. One or two more. It's like we are like resting. See, yellow and red light. No, we don't want to go there. Ah, red one. See? Also, he can attack me. He can attack me if he wants. He was using also werewolf. I'm so low level, I don't. He won't get many so much fame killing me. So maybe that's why he didn't want to kill us. Yeah, there is tier 4, tier 5. Ore to mine to gather. So, no packages for me. TPT, UPS, DHL. Where are you? Look at that, tier 5. Come. You have 2,000. This a strong guy. Also, if you have sold something, there is your mailbox. It shows plus one something as so. Have you seen any gift boxes here? No, you're interested on rocks. Two. Oh, look there. Also, let's take down this mage. Now it's good time to hit him because he's attacking another. Yeah, I know you. Oh, we got our money. Maybe we can kill more. Okay, let's wait. Oh, very cool mages. You will want to, these rings, they're very, very dangerous. That if he.
Oh,
That was fast! Oh my god! I thought that this will interrupt. Shoot this. No, it won't interrupt. Okay, I thought this will interrupt. This spell cast. Let's try again. Away. No, go away. Is there a chest here somewhere? Or is there not? I don't think so. Let's see. Yeah, but we have money. Let's go back. Let's go back and buy a horse. Is music gone? Two Beckys. So good. I love this Becky. Snow balls. Small balls, big balls. Yeah. This is safe. See, it's like 52 seconds. You cannot gain his buff again right now. Invulnerability, 30 seconds. Oh, werewolf. Direwolf, sorry. Yeah, always thinking the other game with name. There is nothing. Yes, please won that. Thank you very much. Also 30 snowballs, we have now 67. Imagine if this go after this snow winter period goes price up, maybe 1,000, it's 67,000 then. Worth selling, I think. So where we are going now? Do we go this back to the Levzon hill? Or where? I think we have to go back. There's pretty cool place there. I don't think we can take this 6,000 HP guy yet. But we can take these smalls, yeah. Definitely. Good that we didn't lose any omelette or any HP potions. Pretty interesting to know what these snowballs and what these snowballs will cost after the winter campaign is over. These campaigns are wonderful things. And make money out of them, yeah? There was Halloween campaign and you get pumpkins and some stuff. I should go and look how valuable are these pumpkin things now and Halloween stuff. To get to know maybe some idea how valuable these snowballs will be. I always love to do businesses like, oh, to know who is this guy there. It was us! Suicide Man. Suicide. Oh, no. We need these boxes. No. Where is this? Up and left. So this time, if we are red, like our armor and all our weapons are red, we are running away. Hello, welcome. We are back in business. No, we don't want to go back down there. Is somebody been here? Yes. So if you come out of your horse, you have to wait this cooldown. Now poof, our horse is gone. Okay, let's take these guys there. Why I love this fire stuff also is because it does after damage. You see, 190 magical damage to enemy, and igniting them take 12 damage per second for 5 times. And this will do 205 and 557 per second for 4. And this will do 600 and burns 4 seconds 22 damage afterwards. Can we take two easily now? I think yes. We have better armor also. No. Sorry, no better armor. But we can take two. This tier melee weapon, tier 4 weapon and tier 4 poop will help us out. ...150 damage. Let's take this small down there. Push this. I don't want you now. Oh, you summoned. I don't want you here. Go away. There is this chest, if you remember. Oh my god, so much people. What the hell is going on there? You have party there? Yes, take this. Oh, we can't go this invisibility now. Okay, let's take damage. I forgot. Our invisibility spell wasn't ready yet. So yeah, pay attention. Look at mirror, it was from for you, this information. Okay, there is this two specialists. You want to take this smaller first, yeah? Yeah, invisibility, I don't want you now. Ah, let's use our omelet. Will give us casting speed and cooldown modifier. Look, there is this line was but was like so you barely can see. Oh, we get tier 4 back here, and snowball, also money, we just save money. ...600 damage in one hit, that's good. Thank you for that. So, how much do we have to go? Ah, 2,000 more. And boots. Also, yeah. Over 2,000. Little bit more. Hang on there. Let's see. Let's take you first. Run away. Yes. Okay, now we know we can take two easily. if you don't miss any spells or do something wrong willingly. Aha, there's also two. But okay, these two are too much for us. Okay, a little bit to go. There's also one mage down there. Big mage. I don't know, he has 4000 health or something. Maybe we can take him there. We haven't tried this man yet. Ah, don't come here. Stay there. Oh, you want to come? You want to come? Yeah, I know. You want to fight, of course. Yes, that was fast. Let's take down. We can use our better mage armor now. So what we can do? It be like. Let's put this. Be like banana. Go here. Ah, no. What was open then? Ah, mage armor. Learning point. We don't need to learn this one. Learn. Yes, we can use the F4 chest now. Oh, sorry, there is three of them. We are not strong enough yet. But this guy, I want to take this guy. No! Ah, thank God. No. Wow, 200 fame. 200 fame is very, very generous, yeah. What? Oh, there's a chest there. Ah, they are men, not women, yeah? They are using clubs, not knife, throwing knives. There is, oh, what's going on there? Three of them. If you take this guy down, use invisibility. Let's try it. Invisibility. Go away. Interesting. Now we have to take one at a time, but this bone crusher has. We have to take this bone crusher. Oh, no. It was 2700 HP. How are we gonna avoid? I don't know. Let's try it out just. Okay, go away. Wait, was so close. Was so close. I can't run too fast. But I know now. I want to use this knockback ability. So they can do their special spell. Go. Knockback. What, that was goose. Run. One down. Invisibility. Yes! Did you see that? That was good. That was interesting strategy. Yeah, you learn through fails, isn't it? Let's see. Now you. Hello. No problem, my friend. Oh, I use knockback. I am. Okay, now you use this. This is also a very tricky spell. Ah, I knew that. I was getting it. Also, you can learn now. Boots. Also, click here. You can learn now. Helm. We can use now tier 4 hold set. How much gold? What do you think? 2,000? 3? Let's see. 2,469 was the correct answer. And snowball and expert rune. Expert runes are for making armor, enchanting armor, yeah? Was the right word, what I was looking for. So, let's see here. Sorry, be like banana. We have boots, tier 4, cloth armor, cloth helm. Yes, we can go. Let's go to the city now. We have 6,000. We can't use this yet. Because if we put it here, it would say you need be adventurer adept. We have 10% done. But yeah, let's go back and let's buy. Okay, I think I don't take my other character and to show you what the hell was going down there. See, they took my horse away. We have to wait to mount up. I will continue using this. Okay, I have only 5 days. But okay, let's play then 5 days. Let's play 5 days. But yeah, I can't, there is a problem, I can't go, I can't go more up, more than tier 4, so that's also, yeah, I have to buy a package, but I have already bought the legendary, the most expensive package in this game. So, I think, yeah, I will continue on my main character in this game. And use same armor and same things. And then starting another character, of course, I can show you. Hello. sad that they don't, this hello doesn't like, they don't see that hello. This other character has opened many, many trees. I can show you different weapons, different skills, what to combine, what they do, and so forth. So now it's going a little bit more exciting, maybe. And but I don't know. You know that. Comment on the comments. What do you like? What do you don't like? What kind of videos you want I do with this Albion Online? Subscribe if you haven't done yet it, and also push this little bell button near the subscribe to get informed as soon as new video comes out. Also, if you like it, share with your friends, use Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, whatever you use. And help me to make these videos better for everyone, for you and for everyone to watch. So give me feedback. Look there. Let's do PvP. I don't have the run. I don't have speed. God damn it. Ah, that's one mistake. He died. We can kill him now. Ah, this is yellow, so yeah. We won! Ah! Let's see what he was wearing. Yeah, he was so low. Sorry, man. Tier 2. Mm-hmm. The tier 3 weapon. But still, it was our first PvP. And he was hostile. We had a right to kill him. If I can say so. Oh my god! See, these will attack me now. Because I was hostile. That was cool, wasn't it? Oh my god! I were knocked out by Royal Guard. First time in my life. That's good. Yes. I forgot, even if I kill hostile. There is outlaw. I am 1 minute and 42 seconds outlaw. I lose some balls here. But it was fun. But yeah, thank you for watching. Next video will be when I am fully tier 4. Let's go to the red zone, fight with the full loot. If we die, we lose all. If we don't die, very good, we get all loot. And I will show you more in this game. Thank you for watching and see you again.